Hi everyone, we're in District 9, Orchard, to view a freehold, two bed, two bath, 947 square foot unit at Scott Square. Hi, I'm Warren Chan, Principal Real Estate Consultant at Propseller. If you're looking for prime city living in the heart of the Orchard shopping belt and with a view to Piho, this is a video you should not miss. So now, let's go. Scott Square is an exclusive integrated development completed in 2010 and consists of 338 units across 43 stories. Developed by Worldlock Properties, Scott Square was developed with luxury in mind and can be seen throughout the development with its premium fitted floorings and interior design. Stepping out of the private lift lobby, we'll be welcomed by a foyer here, big enough to put a display desk like this. And of course, there'll be space for you to put a settee as well, for you to sit and wear your shoes before heading out. So stepping into the property itself, you will be able to see the regular layout of the unit, which offers a high efficient use of space that anyone can appreciate. So the other thing you'll probably notice is also the large amount of natural light that's coming in through the almost floor to ceiling glass door that leads out to the balcony. So the living room here, again, because of the spaciousness of the unit, right, it offers you a huge amount of space for you to sit around. You can easily put in a three-seater sofa, and right ahead of you is actually the TV console. So now let's go and see the kitchen. So right behind here, there will be the rest of the appliances. We have a four stove induction cooker here, it's a microwave, and of course, last but not least, the subtly concealed fridge, which is over here, including the rest of the storage area that's being provided for in the kitchen. So now let's go to the favorite part of my house. Let's go. So out at the balcony area, which is accessible from both the common bedroom and also the living room, there's this long stretch of space here that we can put some outdoor furniture. Anyone staying in the house would like to come out here and enjoy some cooling breeze in the morning, enjoying a cup of warm coffee, or in the evening enjoying a nice glass of wine. So you probably can see from my background that we are on a pretty high floor. You're absolutely right. We are actually on one of the few highest floors in Scott Square that offers this magnificent million-dollar view that you get to enjoy if you stay in this house. Okay, now let me show you what this million-dollar views will offer you, okay? Starting from the background backdrop of our shopping belt, Orchard Road, from here, you'll be able to see all the way to the financial district, Tanjong Pagar, and leading up to the Marina Bay Sand area, where you can see the island coastal line. And of course, you can see the Singapore flyer here as well. So during times of festivity, this is also a perfect spot for us to enjoy beautiful and lovely fireworks. And last but not least, really, this view doesn't just stop there. It stretches from there all the way to the eastern part of Singapore. So really, for a view like this, who wouldn't want to stay in a house in Scott Square? In the first bedroom, what's interesting is that the balcony is directly accessible from the bedroom. Having that additional balcony definitely extends the space, making it a lot more open. You could easily place a couple of outdoor furniture and enjoy your morning coffee on the balcony. Currently, the owners are using this as a study room, but this could definitely fit a super single bed with a full-length wardrobe. The common bathroom is well fitted out with marble-cladded walls and a generously sized sink for getting ready in the morning. Stepping into the master room, we will find this comfortably sized space for us to easily put in a king-size bed and yet still offer space for you to put either a dresser or a study desk. Over here, we have a full-length wardrobe that you can easily put in a lot of your clothing. The best part about this room is the floor-to-ceiling window that brings in all the natural light that is required for the room and at the same time offers you an incredible view for you to wake up to every morning. The master ensuite also features the same marble walls throughout the space, while the shower here comes with the same million-dollar view along with a window that gives ample ventilation throughout the bathroom. You would be hard-pressed to find developments with better facilities in the heart of Orchard. For the residents of Scott Square, you have access to multiple swimming pools with a sky pool and jacuzzi on level 35 for your dip in the pool on a sunny afternoon. A fully fitted gymnasium can be found on level 10 for the fitness junkie, while business lounges, viewing lounges, and a recreation room is also accessible to all residents. There is also a concierge desk opens from 7:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. with services catering to your every whim as a Scott Square resident. Last but definitely not the least, you will find immaculate landscaping with sculptured gardens, ponds, and verandas littered throughout the development. As an integrated development, right at your doorstep is Boutique Mall, Scott Square, which features an array of amenities including grocery options such as FairPrice Finest, cafes like Wild Honey and Tiong Bahru Bakery, just to name a few. Of course, being in the heart of Orchard also means a plethora of dining, retail and lifestyle options, all no more than a few minutes away. Mega Mall Tanks, Ion and Willocks are all a short 5 minutes walk away, offering plenty of amenities. That'll be all for today. Thank you for joining me throughout this home tour video. If you'd like to see more of such video, do subscribe and click on our notification bell below. And if you'd like to see this lovely and beautiful house at Scott Square, do reach out to my Propseller team today. With that, thank you very much and I'll see you next time. If you are looking for a prime city living, I keep on forgetting, in the heart. And as well as the flyer. So during time of festivity, this is also a perfect area for you to enjoy